But you travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Like the vending machines. McDonald's.
I have a crazy story to tell my family once I get home.
Me too. Like, who would have thought? Like us, we, you know what we did? We went to Burger King to McDonald's to back to Burger King.
All right, streamers, we're gonna talk facts.
All right.
Burger King doesn't allow people to just break in and take their stuff, but we just did it, but with cash.
Well, our last chance would have been Taco Bell.
Explosive
diet. Taco Hell. That's what it is. Because, you know, the bathroom.
Taco Belly.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's going to be destroyed. Like, I honestly thought that there was a Karen over there and that we were going to get run over.
If we were Oregon, then all of a sudden, and then.
Yep.
I bet they wouldn't even care.
That, you know.
All right.
Did I get the motorcycle? We didn't even need to pull off to go on the someone's back and then. Make motorcycle sound.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What? We're in, I think it's called Shelbyville, Indiana.
Shelbyville, Indiana.
Yep.
I can imagine that they just renamed this place in honor of Carol Shelby.
Technically, we're right on the border. That's one of the...
Yeah. Kentucky is probably, a couple miles away.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I thought, we were... Like, I don't know. McDonald's is just, their service overall is just straight stupid.
Yeah, I mean, even the Burger King over there is, at our things is slow. But at least it's able to get through shit.
Well, in Disney, it's even worse. You have to use only credit cards.
Oh my, I'm probably gonna go broke down there.
Yeah, and it's a meal is $20.
My God.
What the fuck?
What is Wendy?
Wait,
what
we're
is,
giving
what
meal
is,
cards,
what
though.
What is Disney gonna
remember
do
the
with
meal
that
cards.
Kind of money?
Like,
no,
seriously. But there's the lunch you have to pay by yourself, though. That's what I saw in the thing.
What?
No!
Yeah, I had to quickly go to the shop and get, Disney gift cards because...
But why?
I don't know.
This whole band trip... This whole band trip's rigged. I'm dead serious.
So expensive.
I actually have $100 on the bus and gift card.
I only have,
I was only gonna bring cash.
I only have, $20 on my credit card, so I'm only able to buy one thing. I took out, I don't know, but, I... No.
So let me guess, the bill's going to be expensive when you get back.
Yep.
I'm not going
to
buy anything.
I'm going to have
Disney.
To go
it's
in the trash
so
can and find food. That's how broke
Disney
I am.
Disney is so expensive.
Fortunately, I have trained myself. I have almost never eaten lunch on the weekends.
you know, there's...
Nice.
In, you know,
I didn't eat lunch today, so I'm fine.
Where?
So, you know, there's something at, Disney, there's Mickey Mouse ears. For $3,000, and you can easily get Mickey Mouse ears at Walmart for like under $10. And they're the same Mickey Mouse ears, and you can get Mickey
Who's
Mouse ears.
Buy that?
Maybe it's signed by Disney.
You could get the same Mickey Mouse ears at Walmart for like under $10.
Yeah, I actually own some of those. Not the $3,000.
But like, why? Like, what are they?
Disney has just become that. It's just become the modern Hanna-Barbera. They're trying to own everything.
Like, it's just so, like, I don't know.
Yeah. Fortunately, the next band trip we go to isn't at Disney.
It's like in.
I hope we go to like Nashville.
We're gonna go to like New Orleans.
New Orleans?
Oh shit, that's even worse.
We're gonna have to do jazz stuff down there.
Yeah.
And then we're only gonna eat Popeyes and
And I mean Popeyes ain't bad.
I mean,
but where the fuck is the food?
Popeyes is better than KISS. Alright, I'm just gonna go over to the window to see if they have it. It would be funny if we just, like, left. Like, we just ran away from the bus, like, and, like, escaped on the Underground Railroad. That's not good.
He just shouted war, and then I said, yep.
The rednecks, like...
Rock on, man.
In Pennsylvania, the rednecks are crazy. Like, if you... Like, if you mention Joe Biden's name, they just take out a shotgun.
Joe Biden. Hey, yo. Hey, I have medical insurance.
And if you're...
Gamers don't die, they respawn. So technically, I'm not gonna die. Gonna respawn right at your friend's legs like this. Can you execute prisoner, but he respawns right at your table step?
What the? Oh, it's a grass.
Finish it, kid. Finish it.
I don't want flash photography.
Too bad. You're on flash photography.
Hey, my face is too ugly.
Wait,
wait, like, you're the one who did that.
I'm taking a video of this.
Me too.
Oh, shoot. Come on.
The goofy three letters.
That won't cause me any trouble in the future.
Yeah, the social security code and all that.
So,
in Caden with his flossing and his to-go cup for his water because they ran out.
You don't have to take
this
a Thanksgiving.
This is too gamer for us.
Bacon or sausage?
Sausage.
making sure my teeth are clean.
We gotta make sure of that.
You know, Ian was trying to find lizards.
Yeah, Ian.
That's pretty cool.
That's Ian.
I used to find lizards all the time when I went to that camp in Missouri.
Why?
Because lizards are awesome.
Okay.
So let's be honest. There's no way that Tupac is really dead.
You know, I actually believe that. I actually think he's still alive, like on like a Caribbean island.
Wait, who is?
Yeah, I can see that. Tupac?
Tupac is...
Yeah.
I
think he's probably...
We're in Florida. Oh, no, we're not.
Yeah, this is when we come to Florida, man.
We're like on like right before the tip of Georgia.
We're about to cross the Florida
border. Like right there.
As soon as we enter, we see over.
Okay, some crackers are bigger than Wait, how far are we from Disneyland?
I see two people sharing a COVID vaccine underneath the bridge. How wholesome.
How nice is that?
Where do you think, like, where is Orlando? Like, where, how?
Orlando?
Where? Like, somewhere like the middle.
It's
top
like near
half.
Tampa, like when our Tampa is.
Yeah.
Like,
middle top.
Top.
Yeah.
You get to meet the same thing as Tom Brady.
Sweet.
The GOAT. The MVP.
People in Pittsburgh, like in Pennsylvania, they hate the Patriots and Tom Brady.
Because he stole so many championships.
Didn't he cheat in like 2014 or something?
Well, the Patriots, they cheat a lot. And well,
they deflated the ball.
Yeah, because he used some of his paycheck to buy new players. And that's kind of cheating.
Oh, sweet. They got a QR code. Used your smartphone to scan code for a menu.
Your
camera.
Looks
pretty good.
It actually does look pretty good.
Time for my ASMR mic.
It's gonna cough.
Excuse me.
Oh.
So you're gonna come here all the way down to the rest of the way to. Orlando.
Oops.
We gotta say hygiene.
Oh.
Hygiene is our policy.
Yes.
Guys,
I just did the rain dance, and now it's raining.
Thank you, guys. Enjoy your day.
Let's go.
All
right. It's actually part of science.
Yeah.
It's real.
Yeah.
As long as you put it in
the
training.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. Do you know how?
You just gotta get the app and then you can do it.
Yeah, I know.
They said they can make a movie for you, but I'm actually just making it myself because I can't make it myself. Like, I don't need somebody to do it for me.
Oh.
Okay.
It's
not gonna be.
I'm gonna go see the frogs.
Hey, side note, I don't wanna be clear.
It's like dots. It's like, yeah.
Oh,
that's what I was doing it at IHOP, too.
I love the polar bears. Guys, we're not gonna spend like 10 minutes in this room.
Just take my picture.
Oh, that's literally what
my mom. Oh my gosh, guys, take a picture of me. I'm so crunky. Oh my gosh.
So well,
unreal.
I'm summoning the monkey.
Just do it, and they'll probably like be coming, like swinging on the vines.
It, but I know we can't.
Really loud.
We need to perform the ritual to summon the monkey. Yeah.
Do you have a...
It'd be funny if we all did it the same.
If you guys could all do the monkey thing.
Like, communicate song.
That was
I have heard the call.
Man, it's unreal how you do it so well.
I can only do like a gorilla noise. I cannot do like a chimpanzee noise.
You have to combine the girl screech with the voice crack with also like a bear growl, so it's like... But then also...
Yep.
And then also...
Don't smile. Yo, they got the samurai hats.
Oh, they have the rice.
What the?
Become Chinese.
Don't even go there.
This is
what we're trying to do right now.
Please, God,
can't
help.
Highest quality map ever made.
What do we even do?
I should have laminated it, but then again, it would cost Disney an additional $2,000.
Can you still read?
I can't read.
It would be funny if the rain was just an effect Disney used, like, 24-7.
Oh, that would be awesome.
And then the thunder, too. Like if the thunder was like just played on speakers.
Yeah, they get like the crop dusters and they like put stuff in the air so they get like rain.
Yeah.
We meet the lizard.
We should probably find some.
Yeah, we'll go back. How about that?
Should we go back to the shop?
I think that's what a good idea.
No. Say something in Chinese, oh great sensei master.
No, not at all.
Hell
no.
What?
A rice field hat. Do some kung fu, master. Now you look like a weird kid. You're gonna get bullied, you're gonna get wedgied. No, I'm gonna give you a wedgie right now. Get back here.
What do you think this is? The revolutionary war? We can't pay for stuff like that. I'll give you. Oh, I'm gonna buy a carrot with one pen. Okay, how about this?
I'll give you one silver shilling.
Do you think I'm bloody stupid, innit, bruv? You think I'm stupid, don't you?
Three silver shillings.
Man, do you think I'm gonna waste my 50 shilling phone by throwing it into the water, innit, bruv? You think I'm gonna throw it into the water
just
and
the
ruin my phone?
Mate.
You stupid American.
You bloody imbecile.
What'd you just call me?
I'm going to bloody imbecile because you're fat. You won't take the bloody shilling. I'm offering you a shilling.
Oh,
you're turning it down.
I should waste my bloody phone.
Look at you.
Think of all the things I can do with one shilling. I can buy a gumball.
What do I feel about this shilling? I don't care about that shilling.
You're so cool. You have so much shillings in it, bro.
Oh, I got the shillings for days.
Guess what?
Wait, what do you pay with? Pays for currency? Goats?
Oi, mate.
Your hand, I'm pretty sure goats.
Are you freaking stupid? Of course I am. I pay with the bloody pound that the great British queen put in place, mate.
We colonized you, eh?
Hey,
mate. Why don't you be right in part of our country?
Oi, guess what? I didn't ask.
I'm enormous.
That'd make more trouble.
set up the Wii.
Wait, do you have a Wii remote? I play best on the Wii.
I got two Wii remotes.
Can I get a Wii? Where are the remotes at?
The remotes? They're on the table.
Oh, shit, dude. I love this. You know what? For me, I play the best without the safety.
I play the best without a remote. I just, like,
without the safety. I'm just like, you need that TV.
Alright, do you want the black one or the white one?
I'll take the white one. I'm not
wait,
really
how many people can play?
Wrong decision.
I'll take the
two.
I'll take the black one.
I don't know.
I want the black one. The black one's
guys, I think we should just play an 18 hole and switch off on holes because I think the screen can be bigger and we can still have
fun. Mario.
What's the difference between the two? I mean, one's for the Wii and one's for the.
I just like this question. This one better.
Do you have Mario Kart on this?
I'll do the exact same. Yeah,
Mario Kart is fun.
Yo.
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart's the best game.
I mean, the Wii UI hasn't really aged that
it work? What? It works.
What? Did it just shut off?
Oh, you ready for the... Yeah. Huh?
Oh, this game's nostalgic.
I know that. This
is the first game... This is the first video game I've ever played.
I know, like, pretty much a lot of people's.
Yeah, I think me too.
This is what real gamers
play. Oh,
like, gamer girls probably have never played Wii Sports.
Oh, I remember all these. I was like antsy.
Water. I would destroy Zelda.
Gamer girls only play Minecraft.
I would just destroy Zelda.
Dude,
real game.
What happened? Stupid shit. Is it okay?
No.
The technique.
The technique's too good.
We are going to, like, that recording thing.
Alright.
But, like, for the whole day?
I hope not.
Then, like,
I want to have at least, like, a few days to, like, just chill. Or, like,
me
a few
too.
Hours
like, I want a day just, like, relax.
We're not, like...
Not a day, but, like, you know, like, at least, like, 2 or 3 hours, you know?
Yeah.
Not, like, entire, like, what that entire time we get.
You know, maybe 15.
I hope we can go in the pool again. That was nice.
Like,
I didn't get the chance to go in the pool because I was slow.
Mentally or physically?
I got one.
Both.
I'm 100% sure.
Seven. God. Where's?
Oh, it's,
where's
I think it's starting to
Matthew?
Rain again. Matthew.
First time.
Oh, he's right there. He's right
Matthew's
there.
Oh, he screwed
there.
Up his pass.
And then
she won't take his picture.
Caden's.
Nope.
Caden, we just lost him.
Because I was being.
Oh, it'll be a miracle if he caught up with us again.
I'm assuming he got in the second one.
You know what? We're not gonna run into any other people, so we should literally stick together.
Yeah, let's all stick together, like what we did at Animal Kingdom.
Correction, we're not gonna run into any interesting
people. We are the boys.
Yep.
And we must stick together because we are the boys.
Should we get like a rope?
Alright, so
yeah.
Hey, Animal Kingdom is about a square mile, right? You know how hard it was to find others of our kind there?
Yeah.
This is magic.
Yeah, so
Disneyland is 45 square miles.
So let's all stick together.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's all like
we should hold hands.
No.
Get on my back.
Remember, Disney is probably
joined.
Yep. They're not gonna let like
a
group of like gay men parade around the park.
That's right.
Okay. Just call it.
We can go closer.
Hi, Charlie. Hi, Gabe.
Guys, does anybody have a penny on them?
I think I have one.
A penny.
I'm gonna squish it.
We're just gonna put it on the strap.
I did that last time I came here.
Well, Disney's probably gonna like charge you for property damage.
Sorry.
Oh, and then the train goes like. Why do you think we have that money? We're just. We're not upper class people.
We're gonna friggin' storm the castle.
Yeah, let's go. Storm the castle.
storm the Capitol, boys.
The inner part of the island is, and so there's like really broken down buildings. I kind of want to see if we can get a good view inside of there.
Wait, where is it anyways?
It's right there.
Oh, what if we just like all like just snuck into that?
Yeah, it's heavily guarded.
I think that'd be a fast way to get shipped back. Back to the skulls.
Let's go to Frontierland.
Wrestle some alligators.
Hey, man. Can I get a hold of you?
No, not
a
I got my gator fighting. Ready. Boom. Gators. I'm going to kill these gators.
We're going to kill them and eat them for
merchandise.
Merchandise.
We're going to make boots out of them.
I am not
skin cancer.
Oh, they're just like skimpering away.
They're just chilling. That one guy's
running chilling. Away. Any oh, water, the way.
Right,
oh yeah, he's right there.
Where?
Right under the bucket. See?
He's also on the rock too.
Wait, I wonder if I just spray him with
just sunbit. Oh my god!
No,
try
don't,
you.
Don't. You know, I think something's gonna happen, like, you know, like how President Kennedy died with Mickey Mouse.
Takes out sniper rifle.
Someone's gonna, like, it's gonna be, like, two dudes in, like, a tall building. They're gonna, like, snipe Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
That's what I think of your company, Disney.
No.
I feel bad for the guys who have to be in those costumes.
I agree. They only get paid, you know, they only get paid like $10 an hour.
Really?
$10? Yep.
Really?
Yep.
So it's just like...
What?
What?
Oh, nothing.
I said nothing.
It's probably impossible to live in Florida.
Why do you feel like we keep on starting the show?
Don't live anywhere near like this place.
I think I can legally
no, I
buy a gun
live
in
near
this
state.
Wait, I think
I saw a billboard. I saw a billboard in Georgia that said shoot real machine guns.
Imagine they get one of like fully automatic fouls from South Africa.
They're the only thing between you and the river, and the river don't always take kindly to uninvited guests. Beyond those rails for that reason.
Thank you.
to perform here at Walt Disney World. So each one of you is getting your own pair of iconic mouse ears. And then if you have a trophy case, a trophy shawl.
If we were to buy those, it would cost $3,000.
Drum roll, please.
I'm not drumming again. It's from the thing, like the. Are you guys serious?
Oh my god!
This is
at the cringe.
This right here is public enemy number one, and you guys are trying to, like, worship it. Whoa!
What are you doing? Let's get. Hey, you wanna go to Star Wars?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go to Star Wars. We're wasting time.
Oh.
No, Chewbacca. Do the Chewbacca noise. Go, speak. I heard you.
Girl, I spent $15 on these and they're a size small.
Oh my.
They're a size smaller than mine.
They should be cost like $2. Like everything at Disney needs to be priced down.
Yeah, but then again, that's
not. I mean, this costs less than his hat.
It's about minus $10.
If we see Pardita coming towards us, we need to get in, battle position. We all need to, have our lightsabers, pointed towards her.
I don't think
what?
She wants to buy us anyway.
At this point, she doesn't even want to be our buyer fight group anymore.
Yeah, I'm glad. It's for the good.
She's so mean.
She's an instant.
Two. One.
Get their
now.
Hey, guys.
Thank you.
face me.
Not done
good,
yet.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Stop.